Hey guys, it's your boy Crippers, and welcome back to Batman the Arkham Knight. Where last time I left off, I started off the newest and final game in the franchise. Or is it? Dun dun dun. Just kidding, I know it is. Unfortunately, I'm gonna miss these series again, but of course I will be replaying Asylum City and Origins. Yes, I will be playing Origins. But, do Knight first, because it's out. And now, off camera, I made progress in the side missions, but right now, it's my story time, let's go see Oracle, or Batgirl, whichever you prefer. Ha! Is that Bruce in the background on the freaking back computer or something? I guess I can stop. Yeah. It's right here. I mean, why not? I am the Batman, so I have to kick as much ass as possible. I'm surprised this pays for all the damages. Man causes. Seriously. I like how Batman doesn't care. Batwing looks a lot different than Arkham Asylum. Didn't really see it in the city. Very nice toy, Batman. Very nice. I can please, we can build another one. This is the Batman we're talking about here. Okay, we'll try again. I didn't hit the last at the right time. Oops. Again, I didn't mean to hit it at the right time. No! Beach. Damn it. No, 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 no. don't know if I did was better in the Batmobile or not. Huh. Thanks for the knowledge that there was even rules in this game. In the game. No! No, 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 no! Yes. I got so far, and I quit. No! Curse the Batmobile's ability to break anything it touches. I know it makes it look super cool, but it's kind of annoying when you're trying to stay on a rooftop as part of a mission. Urgh. I know it's the Batmobile, but did they have to add this? It's so stupid. Making the game very hard to play. And it seems super centered around the Batmobile. Oh, can't get somewhere. Need the Batmobile. The Batmobile's a... only the Batmobile's only use in the first two games was a ram to hit Bane into the water. And it was non-existent in the second game because it was still in the water. Should have left it in the water. I know it's the probably the most recognizable car in all of, well, anything, but it's making the game stupid. There, I said it. I don't care what you just comment whatever you want. I do not care. The Batmobile is making Arkham Knight stupid. The riddles are now racetracks. Why are they racetracks? That makes zero to the negative sense. Ah. I mean, at least in the movie it could drive up things. Like, it couldn't make it do that. Because at least if it could drive up the building, then we wouldn't be having this conversation. That is so clunky. Finally, a bit of progress. Good to see Batman still doesn't give a shit. Oh, good. Here's stealth mode. And it's nap time for that guy. Ooh, new toys already? Batman. You're a man after my own heart. They made the Batmobile whole fucking terrible, but at least Batman's still a badass. Very subtle, Batman. No one could have heard that. Give it to me. It's time to kick more ass. Back to be 8.03. Shock absorption. Liquid body language. I agree. Does it really have to be anonymous? You can just say you're... They'll just assume it's the Batman. They're not stupid. As much as I'd like to keep playing, the longer I go on, the longer it'll take the load, so I have to end it there. Yeah, Batmobile in this game, big bag of shit. Rest of the time, perfect. This game, big bag of shit. Shouldn't be in it. Big mistake. Rails shouldn't be a fucking racetracks. Just no. Rest of the game, so far, so good. Until next time, like, comment, subscribe if you enjoyed.